Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thrubin. Here in this video I will show you how to clear clipboard on iPhone. Lot of iPhone and iPad users to say I need to clear clipboard on iPhone. For example, I will open the messages applications. Here one message copy and paste here. This message copy on the clipboard. Now this question is how to clipboard. For the clear clipboard, now simply tap on the home screens and tap on the shortcuts clear clipboards and again open the iMessages and again paste this message. Now you can see also clipboard is clear. Now this question is how to do. Before the starting this video, please make sure you are subscribed my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. First of all, so you need to copy this shortcuts link from the video descriptions box. Copy these links and paste on the Safari browsers. Once open the shortcuts link, after you can see also bottom add shortcuts options available. Now please make sure you tap on it. In the my shortcuts, you can find out the first one is clear clipboard. Now tap on the three dots and after bottom to select the share icon. In this share sections, you can find out the add to home screen options. Now you can change name of the shortcuts and after tap on the right hand side corner add. Now this one is how to work. Now again open the messages applications. Now the press and hold the messages and copy this message. This message will be copy on the clipboard. Now paste message in here. After you can see also how to clear clipboard. Now again go to the home screens and tap on the clear clipboard. One time properly shortcuts work, after again open the iMessages and again tap on the paste. This way too you can easily clear clipboard on iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.